Hey guys, welcome to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin. Today we can hopefully finish off Kingdom Hearts. Here we go! Yeah, I think it might be the last part here, hopefully.
I don't know. I'm assuming it's getting close to the end, because we're at something called the World's End. What the fuck was that? That was weird. Strange. That's one exit, let's see this one. Where are you gonna take me? Whoa. Alright. What's up here? Whoa. This is Traverse Town. Get him. Alright, big guys. Another one. Come on, right here. We're right here. There we go. Jesus Christ. Why are there so many heartless? Thank God for second chance. There we go. There's a Doomy Fatso. I'm right here. Now it's just Doomy Fatso. I feel as if I should counter this next time. Come here. I'm right here, bro. There we go. Is that it? Nope. Brave Warrior, what's this? Nope. For me to do here. Can I go up any of these things? Nope. Can we go around? Nope. Looks like we're dying here. That was super weird. Oh damn. There's another pillar of light over here now. What do we have here? Oh, it's apples and bananas, of course. You mean bitch? Come on. things. But it's pretty cool seeing all the levels again. Alright, you're mine now. Oh, where are you looking at? My back. Another effort's hard, eh? There's another one. Another one. Alright, what do we have here? Oh boy. I think that's this one, boy. I'm sorry. Chest in here somewhere. Come on, you're not gonna tell me there's nothing in here. I'd really suck. I'd be disappointed if there was nothing in here. There's not a goddamn thing in here. Great. Next, I believe it was going to be, I think it was Tarzan. It's Tarzan, baby. Step your bones up, boys. There's another one. I'm gonna put some more bones. Oh, they're all fire making. Oh, jeez. There we go. there on him. There's the other one fighting the dust. How's that make you feel? Probably not very good, does it? I can't even go this way, damn it. Well, who do I get out of this forsaken building? Go to Easter's and walk back the way I came? Make me think all this is unnecessary. I'm gonna try to skip over this one and see if it lets me. Hey, it does. Should we do this one? You know, yeah, let's do it. We got what level is this? Oh. All right, let's do this then. And there we go. Keep on him. Like that we never had to actually do it like this. Plus this was the badass outfits. I like this level the best because you have the coolest costumes. Plus it's the Nightmare Before Christmas. How do you not love Nightmare Before Christmas? Boys and girls of everywhere, would you like to see something strange? This is Halloween. This is... Wow, that's a really pedophile song. That is really kind of creepy. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Get up there. Nice. Always nice to see. Yay, holy circlet. No, I'm not gonna use it. Ah, there's my exit. Let's think of it. Okay, let's keep going. Ooh, this one looks necessary. Oh, what the hell? I don't want to come here. Boo, I say boo. Ah, well. We're here, we're here. God damn it, more ladders. Seriously? Supposed to do here. Seriously, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go through here? Cool. Thanks for me. This one's a totally different color. Alright, where are you taking me? Where are you taking me? Oh, what the hell? We're in the 100 Acre Woods? What are we doing here? Whoa. Alright then. Ooh boy. Let's go. What the hell? Oh shit, these guys. If we were close. We've got to be close before he raises it. There we go, a little bit. Just for the cover, bro. Let's get it. I will seal you in the depths of hell. Realize their destiny is the realm of Kingdom Hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Dragoni of darkness, come back to eternal darkness, and the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door. The door of darkness, tied by two keys. The door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass but shadows, returning to the darkness. One born of the heart and darkness, hunger for every heart until the dark opens. Ah! What the hell, you guys got a problem with reading? Is that why you're attacking me? Just trying to catch up on my Kingdom Hearts history here. You guys just come out of nowhere. Just being a bunch of dicks. Damn it. Come here, you son of a bitch. So that was kind of weird. This doesn't sound promising. Sounds like Fantasia. This is Fantasia. Tell me Mickey's coming. Tell me Mickey's coming. No Mickey? Oh. Why is he in a volcano? Dude, chill out, let me be. Oh, I am behind him, that's awesome. Uh-oh. Stay on him. Oh man, these levels are so much easier when you can fly, you can fly, you can fly. I think I got wicked lucky there. Uh-oh. Behind you again. Don't mind me, bud. Why are you coming to hurt me? I'm not doing nothing. I'm gonna hit you in the back of the head. Oh, man, like that mean man kick you don't want to deal with. Uh-oh. Okay, he only hit me once. The good news. That is not good news. More heal. Come on now. We almost got him here. Go Goof. Thanks for that, Goof. Alright, come on now. What the fuck is he doing? I don't care, I'm not gonna like this very much. There we go, everyone. Oh, I thought that healed everyone's everything. Kind of disappointed, didn't it? Let's keep rolling here somehow. Fuck! I was so close there. I thought I had him. Come on now. Let's keep going. Come on, he's almost there, baby. Get on his ass. Come on, boys. One more. Yeah! Oh, cool. Okay. What did I need to do? Oh, yeah. Exchange for Mega Elixirs. Back in the negative, so there we go. How did that happen? There we go. I guess this is where we gotta go. Into the volcano. Guess we still gotta keep going down. Okay. Another warp pool, eh? Where are these other gonna be? Oh ho ho, you're tricky, tricky, tricky. It's pretty cool though, I like this. Oh, gee, Jesus, hallelujah. Hi, Behemoth. Nice to see you again, as always. Damn it. Go around. Oh shit, it's got to be. There we go, keep on. Okay, go, go, go. Oh, I should have used Ragnarok. That would be cool. I've never used it before. There we go. Sons of bitches. Damn it. There we go, almost there. And bye-bye, Behemoth. You're looking for us, yeah. Wait, what? Shit. Alright, if you guys want to go, let's do it. Let's go, baby. Here we go. Come on now. Come on now. Keep it going, baby. Jesus Christ, that took a lot of effort. This is everything in my life. Alright, come on now. Man, how many times do I gotta kill these fuckers? There's so many of them, Jesus Christ. Oh, I've never actually done that before. That was pretty cool, though. And it was definitely the better investment in that instance. There we go, one more shot. Alright, let's blow you, son of a bitch. How can there be any more of these guys? Thank you. Come on now. Wait, there's another one. Why have these guys never given me as much trouble before? Come on now. Fuck. Here we go. Get up there. Come on now. Come on now. There we go. We're on a good streak here, come on. I hate these guys so much. How are there any of these guys still even kicking? Shit, there's more of them? What in the f*** is going on here? Here we go, come on now, let's try and smarten the hell up here. And here we go again. Come on, you got him. Keep going, baby. You're almost there. How many more of these guys could there be? I
swear to God, if I have to fight another behemoth, I'll be pissed.
Come on, they're kind of easy. This has got to be the last one.
And Scrooge, apparently, thanks for that cartoon that these guys sent me in the chat. Freaking creepy. Come for you, son of a bitch. There we go. Way to go, Donald. Way to level up. There we go again. Just fucking open up, always. Once again, things I say in my everyday life. Come on, let's go. Doors open, go! Is that where I came from? Come on, this is getting a little silly now. This sucks. Looks like I can get a shot off. That'd be really cool. Nice. Come on, let's go. We're almost there.
There we go. Get up there, get up. Get him up there. There's nice event. There we go. Come on, let's go. There we go. Alright, let's go. Get him again. Oh, for fuck's sake, how can there be more? Why can't you just fucking open? These things are so fucking annoying. I really don't want to have to do this again, my god. There's so many fucking heartless. Come on now. Splycat. Peppercat cameo. If you want to do it, get up here if you want to do your cameo. Quiet time now. There we go again. Damn you, you son of a bitch. Keep going. Keep going. Get him. Oh, for fuck's sake. How many more times do I gotta freaking fight the endless waves of being freaking heartless? Well, that freaking helped a lot. Dragon the Rock is the best. Ah, there we go. Jesus. Let me in the door. Nothing to do with this place anymore. Alright, you know what, we're gonna save it there because I have a feeling there's a final boss battle coming up. So, that's all the time we got for today's episode of 24 Kevin TV. For everyone here at 24 Kevin TV, I'm your host, 24 Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta go feed this guy. He's bugging me. Look at him. He's fat. So he needs to be fed. I'm sorry, I love you. Quick little cat cameo. Anyways, see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. More!